Welcome back to the fire. That is Radiant Topaz. In the last episode, we found out Ginkgo is a bad guy. I believe it was last episode. Then we got our 7th gym badge, I believe. Yes. And then we got a Shadow Gyarados. Shiny, by the way. But in between episodes, I finally found a Rotom. And we are going to make it a fire. No. Now we have a heat Rotom, which I am ecstatic about. Let's see what moves. I definitely will teach him Thunder Wave. Get rid of Trick. Then we also have Flamethrower as a TM, which we can also teach him. Why can't he learn Flamethrower? Hold on. No. Let's put him back here. Don't understand why he can't learn Flamethrower. I guess we'll teach him Overheat. Can we teach him Calm Mind? No. What about Workout? No. This guy's a disappointment. I could teach him Charge Beam. Get rid of Shockwave. So it looks like this is going to be our official final team. Ooh, maybe Nasty Plot would be better. Get rid of Hex. And then let's give him Shockwave back. Nice. Better. I think that'll work. But yeah, and then this episode we're gonna head to the east, because I believe that is where the that way. Because that's apparently where the professor said that they were heading. So let us make haste and follow them. Let's see where Gyarados is for the purification process anyway. Still a while away. Hopefully we can get him purified before we take on the 8th gym. Or even the Elite Four, at least. So we gotta go, I guess, that way. Just make sure we haven't been to that place before. Oh, we're in a park. Alrighty then. What's up here? Ew. Ah, okay. Oh wait, this is where we started our journey, I think. The hell was that? Oh, smooch up. Yep. Cleffa, Togepi, Bonsly. Actually, that is not the way to go. Can I pick the right thing? God damn it. 15 to 21, it looks like. Maybe we gotta go. North? I think we gotta go north. What the hell is that? Up we go. Going on up. Solar beam. Cool. Another team. Ooh. Yeah, looks like this is the way to go, I feel like. Tonga berry, cool. Hello. Strong trainers, you say? I will be the judge of that. That is a strong team. Let's go here and then drag it. Guillotine, you need to chill. And Gyarados is going down. That is unfortunate. Skullbilly. Excellent. Oh, I did not mean. Can you stop missing, dude? That was not necessary, my dude. Psychic. Giga Drain. Let's go! I'm dead. Is he a fighting type? For people, cool. Let us heal up. Half my team got taken out in that battle. Jesus Christ. Heard a bang. I don't know what the hell that was. Dodge you for now. Cool. Thank you. Go that way. Thank you. Doesn't look like she looks down, which is cool. Choppleberry. Cool. Figgy berry. Also cool. Bomb mushroom. See, lot of items, lots of items. Lots and lots and lots of items. What's up? You've been all over, you don't say. Well, awesome and a bomb us now. Oh, that's good. Mega Shadow Break you. Let's go to Tignaton. Growth, that is fine. Oops, let me do that. Fake out. So close. Can you take one? Yes. Of course you come to your senses. Tignaton Hammer! Get wrecked. PP up, nice. Revive. Cool. And another PP up. Even better. No, because we made it to town. Ooh, hello. And door. Nugget, cool. Door. No one here. Alrighty then. Let's heal up. Ow. Add bother. Okay. Give me one sec, guys, because I don't know where to go from here. Give me one sec. We are back. I found out where we have to go. We have to go to the west. I don't know why the guy said east. But we have to go to here. Malua. Oh my god. Okay, these levels will make a little bit more sense. A little bit more sense. But Mega! Freeze Strike. Ooh. Like, ouch. Oh, I forgot I'm in Hyper Mode. Pick out Mr. Mime. Giving me a present? Oh, you're too kind. Oh, you mother effer. Of course. Of course! Oh, we all hit ourselves. Okay, I'm not that mad anymore. Not that mad. Strataraptor. Why are you doing psychic on Tickaton? Come on! Man, you really don't like my Gyarados, huh? You miss. You're out. Giga Impact. New. Oh my god. Oh, you mother effer. Yep, saw that happening. Go to Rota. Overheat. Oh, I can't do it with the tough hammer. Right. That did nothing. Took him out though. Last resort? Absolutely not. Oh, you're gonna be a pain in the butt, I can already tell. Right. Let's go! Nope, nothing over there. Nope, hello! A worthy opponent? Well, I am honored that you called me a worthy. Oh, fuck. Of course, you have friggin'. Of course. Oh, tired. Are you kidding me? Kind of awkward. And I miss. Good damage, let's go. Ow. Ow. Nope. Overheat on a bomb of snow. How is a walking ice thing faster than a friggin' electric oven? Like, come on! That's bullshit. Excalibur. Oh, that's not good. Affion coming in clutch. Oh my god, how many monsters do you freaking have? Now you're paraffused. Let's go! Psychic. Dual chop. And I miss. Of course I did. Of course I missed. Dual chop. Why would I not? You were a pain in the ass, though. Took out half my team. Granted, two of my team members are not, three technically, are not the full strength of what I want. Premier Ball, you don't say. Let's speed this up a little. Just a little bit. Okay. Get the max repel off. Oh! Bowie! Actually, no, not yet. Technically, it wouldn't have mattered. I keep forgetting I am not a flying type right now. There goes Gyarados. That's unfortunate. Let us... Actually, let's just play Rough. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I was gonna say, if you froze me again, I was going to scream. Overheat you, Giga Tug Hammer you, ow! Mons do you have? Oh my god! Can you stop this Dragon Rush? Like, seriously? Literally. Thought I was gonna have enough for repel or revives. And because of my team constantly fucking missing their moves, nice damage. So they're mega. Guess not. These are already almost halfway done. Item. Oh, you mother effer. Mankyo's in a wheezing. Actually, no. Paul. Pepper drill. Tail whip. I see you. Shadow break the wheezing. Hyper drill. Adios. Really toxic both of my mons. I don't think that is necessary, my dude. Now we're doing Earthbolt. Yeah, you kind of deserve that. Cause you are kind of- Oh, that's perfect! That is rich! Oh man, that's funny. That is funny. What? Oh! Okay! Interesting. Ooh, that's damage. Fire dragon tip. Oh, I'm dead. I do not like that Charizard. Oh, right. I don't like that Charizard. I'm being honest, I do not like it. You are a healer guy. Tickaton and Gyarados. Yeah, you want a battle. You're a beginner. Bullshit. That is what I call significant bullshit. Pheasant. That's fine. Mr. Rhyme. You mother effer.
Nice.
Ah, Gyarados. Actually, the Dark Pulse. Goodbye. No! I was not ready! Actually, I might still be able to do this. Take out Dark Pulse. Metal Claw. I miss, of course I do. You have a roaring move. You need to chill. Whoo, I got lucky! Ooh. I did some damage. I did not like. Nope. Oh, I'm dead. Actually, I take that back. Maybe I can. Took those guys out. Which is kinda big. I'm okay with that, actually. Let's get up the Zor. Let's go! Wow, you might be too strong. It's a good thing we're friends. I don't care if we lose. It's just fun to battle with you. Take care. I think we're going to end the episode off here. In the next episode, we're going to see what Team Nox is up to. But first, we're going to heal up in between episodes. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to smash that like button, hit subscribe if you're enjoying the content, and feel free to leave any comments in the comment section. That being all said, I shall see you guys in the next episode.